streets won't let me go. Day 17, today's lunch spot. Riverwalk in Chicago. When I try to leave it alone, I can't say no to the gangsters alive. Alright, today's topic is gut health and why it's so important. You know what the root of all disease is? Inflammation. You know what causes inflammation? A poor gut. You know how to prevent that? Probiotics. And also working on eating healthy food, no processed foods, no chemicals. And you know what? Stay away from that poison on the shelves in the grocery stores. And no, I ain't talking about alcohol. I'm talking about soda. It has high fructose corn syrup that literally punches holes into your intestinal lining. You know what happens? All that bacteria, undigested foods, go into your bloodstreams, causes inflammation, and it's terrible for you, and causing a lot of terrible diseases, chronic metabolic diseases. So eat your probiotics, sauerkraut, Greek yogurt, all that good stuff. It's hilarious. Everyone's giving me props. They're looking at me like, damn, who is this guy? The Lunch Master. That's who I am. But yeah, I could explain a little bit more about gut health and why it's so important. It's literally the integral piece to your overall health. Mental health as well. Everything's connected. They say that your gut is like your second brain of your body. Everything's connected. You know, that the term gut instinct wasn't created out of thin air. It's because if you're intuitive, if you're in touch with yourself, the universe, and not putting chemicals in, you know, artificial additives in your body, you'll have that intuition working at you, working for you at maximum capacity. So make sure you're taking care of your gut above everything else. You know, your diet, you are what you eat. Let's go. Yo, this is crazy. So yesterday I was just looking up to see if there was a world record and what time it was. So the Guinness Book of World Records 1 mile lunch time was 25 minutes and 21 seconds. That was completed in 2010. Yo, I just unofficially broke that record. I just did a mile in 23 minutes. And yesterday I was like, I can definitely beat that goal. I don't know how I feel because I'm, you know, 16 miles in already, but today I just broke it unofficially. You know, I'm pretty sure I have to touch my knee to the ground. I went as close as I could, not trying to, you know, scrape my knees on this concrete, but anyway, I feel amazing. Can't believe I just did that, but let's go. Day 17. It's a good day. It's a really good day.